Good morning and welcome to the Joy Center. It is our prayer that today you finally find what you've been searching for. Real people, loving a real God, looking for a real change. And here's a few announcements that will keep you in contact with what is going on.
CJC Thanksgiving Food Drive. This Thanksgiving, purpose to be a blessing to families here and in the community. You can do so by donating store cards for turkey purchases and by bringing unexpired non-perishable food items appropriate for a Thanksgiving family meal. Food items are to be placed in the Thanksgiving box in the foyer. Our goal is to exceed what we accomplished together last year. For more information, please call the admin office.
No time to stop for your morning coffee? Well, look no further. Your El Paso bookstore has got you covered. Hot, fresh, and self-served every Sunday and Wednesday. Fill your cup today.
Get ready for this year's ECCM conference, which will be radical, reckless, and life-changing. We are expecting the Holy Spirit to sweep into this conference for a worshipful and powerful impact that will thrust us into 2020. Now, this is where your help is needed. We're asking for 200 families to sow a faith seed of $150. To ensure that this conference is the most memorable of all. When you sow your faith seed of $150, you will receive a free Worship at the Border conference t-shirt, as well as an access lanyard for you and your family, children up to the ages of 17, nightly for refreshments after each evening service. The first 50 families that give the $150 faith seed will also have an opportunity to receive a personal prophetic word from the presbytery. And finally, your name will be entered into a drawing with an assortment of prizes. Now be sure to sow your $150 faith seed by Sunday, November the 10th. That's Sunday, November the 10th. Catch the excitement and don't miss your appointment with destiny. See you there.
Thank you for silencing your cell phone, taking fussy or distracting children to the kids' area or family room, and politely staying seated until the close of the service.